Philadelphia, 2007. A city starved for champions. A group of knucklehead college students took up the charge to provide their adopted home with much-needed glory. One basement party at a time, they built towards victory. Then the Philadelphia Phillies won the World Series and kind of overshadowed all their hard work. But now, 10 years later, the band is still bringing Philadelphia freedom to the far reaches of space. Ladies and gentlemen, I present your 2017 Swift Technique starting lineup. Standing at 9'2" and still going, the weaver of surreal soundscapes, Devin Dr. D. Calderon. Next, standing tall to fight adversity, providing that low end thunder, it's everyone's favorite dad, Jake Two Tree Lachinsky. The only member of the band who gets to sit the entire time, probably sporting his favorite overalls while bashing the kit, Johnny, Mr. Comfortable Perry. And now, the only reason this band is bearable to look at, the vivacious vixen with the velvet voice, Chelsea Queen Bee Viacoma. Standing 6'8" and weighing in at 280 pounds, dancing his way into your hearts, it's Greg, I thought we were doing this in doctor costumes, Rosen! Next up, bringing the brass dragon fire, he's always the loudest guy on stage, it's Ian, the mayor of Manasquan, Gray! Standing behind the horn section at all times and brandishing the fiery axe of rocks, he is never, ever, 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 ever wrong, it's Andy the Reaper Free! Next, the newest resident at Planet Switch, wielding a tenor saxophone and sporting a 93% jazz rate, representing the up-and-coming funksters, Darla, it's Will Shady Bill Shine! Standing among the rays of perpetual sunshine, the keymaster, the man with 12 fingers, Mr. Positivity, Alex Draghi Ayala! Now, the heart and soul of Swift Techniques, he keeps it cool at all times. His fist flies spur the whole public office, it's Senator Squawks! Last but not certainly least, the big man, Mr. Philadelphia himself, playing the only sax large enough for him, Jason David Steele Davidson! cul-de-sac. Ardmore, make some noise if you guys are fucking feeling good tonight, man. Yeah. Yes. 10 years, man. Holy shit. We're celebrating 10 years as a band tonight. And, man, I love these guys. We all love each other. We love making music every single time we get together, man. So real pleasure to share that all with you guys tonight as well. But when we first started, believe it or not, We're a live hip-hop band, so we want to recreate some of that. Play a few songs we haven't played in a long, long time. And bring up a band that actually inspired us a lot. The Burn Down All-Stars are in the building tonight, y'all, so we're going to bring them up on this next track.
Black. me, poetical grass match, facts in your night. Take it through the alleyways of your mental decay in these last 8 times in the USA. Ain't nothing but frustration on his block right here. He will lose his focus, but the picture's so clear. Sliding with fanatical force, I drop a force in. Incredible, I'm fortunate, but I've left people fortunate. Got the torches, ain't your every team of Larry. Step to my body, goof, and then we bury. Stepping in your every team of Larry, then we bury.
Them words don't move me. Raised in the 80s when MCs was raw. KRS, Tribe Called Quest, BE, y'all. Hip hop, it started out in the park. It's an art from the heart, not created for chart. Becomes as lovely though the money is real. But I don't switch it up for no record deal. Been live since the first time I touched the mic. You ain't feeling what you hearing, your ears ain't right. Confused by the radio pumping trash. Do the math, find the difference of this and rap. Yo, dig me, walk with me, bring hip hop back. You dig me, walk with me, bring hip hop back. We take it back.
Take it back. Right? Take it back.
Hey, yo, want to get over the joy of the pain. See,
I wanna rock right now. Let me explain what brought me into the game. A windmill and a rope chain, fat laces, gazelle frame, so insane. The music was the sickest thing I ever heard. Coke hit up my mind, sprung on every word. And then I learned about these sucker MCs. To paraphrase, they really like a hip-hop disease. So ease back, I'm a fan of this music. I'm licensed to ill, I know how to do it. So people just chill. See, I don't wanna get over the thrill. Old school mean classic, not over the hill. I suppose some things is overexposed, but hip-hop still alive. Just leave it alone, see what I got. In that funk vibe, I'm taking it home. To live for it, but it comes from a broke leg.
We're taking it back.
Hey, yo, we want you to get your back.
Let's go Flyers, man.
All right, man, we'll have you back in a minute, right?
Hey, yo, man, give it up for these guys. What's going on, Ardmore? How you doing out there? Everybody good?
I'm Brian.
Hey, yeah, so we did a lot of hip-hop, you know, when this group started. But, and then, of course, everybody kind of started to like us a little more once we added this one into the group. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the one and only, the Queen Bee, Chelsea Villacava, to the stage tonight.
Good evening, Ardmore Music Hall!
Now you know why everybody likes us more. All right, this one's called Brooklyn, Delphia.
Come on.
Jake on the bass.
Goes down in the brotherly love. It's so hard to make it through a day. But something keeps us coming back. It's the passion we have, it's the way that we act. Sins of the city that make the preachers pray. It's not live or die, it's a sacrifice. In all black and white, all a sacrifice. A crowded city streets bring a heap with the swift technique. A city's looking pretty, it's a pity how they got so deep.
city's looking pretty. It's a pity how they got so deep. Woo! How you gonna knock it down when we're on our feet? One eye open with a city that I never see.
So much, everybody.
This next song is it's about a pair of shoes. Does anybody here wear shoes? Let me hear you if you wear shoes. All right, that's a surprisingly low amount of people. So, you know, I thought it smelled weird in here. This is dress shoes.
Stepping in my new dress shoes, yeah, yeah. I'm stepping in my new dress shoes. Stepping out, oh, yeah, yeah.
Bye.
gotta keep on moving with my stride. I need no shorty by my side. You see, I got my whole crew. And they come to pass the shoes every time I step into that room. Wearing out my faith in leisure suits. Almost honey, they think I'm looking good, yeah. They're checking out my new dress shoes. They ain't got no laces, call it tasteless, but I got soul.
Based on a true story. It's called Living in the Kitchen.
in the basement, my old lady's bitching. I'm living in the kitchen. My friends here, they don't even like me. I'll just crack another beer out on the pavement. Shit, I don't call it an addiction. And now I'm just living.
Where are you living?
You really want to know, huh?
I do, yes.
I'm just living.
Where should I send you a postcard if I wanted to? What address?
You can send that straight to my kitchen.
Chelsea Villacava.
Thank you so much. Oh, I love all you guys, every single one of you.
We're gonna invite the Burned Down All-Stars back up on stage, because we like them so dang much. Just two songs wasn't enough, so we're going to bring them back up here. And this next song, we used to play in basement parties for about 3 hours straight, because we only had like two songs. So, you know, This one gets pretty filthy, you know? Just kidding. It's totally clean, totally natural, comes from the earth. And I want to dedicate this one to my mom.
Judge not humans, laugh and smile, run and cry, run and fly. Emotions mean that you're alive. I'm a simple man with a diamond plan. Other words, my thoughts are grand. Riches, no bills in hand. Wealth became my everyday. Live free, love, pray. Grass seems greener around my way. Guess that's just my point of view. My lens so clear, sky so blue. Rays of light, fast at night. Live off earth and pass the light. Light, 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 light.
All around the world. On the freeway, getting roadhead. There's a BJ, little mama, she's so bad. After you feel she's ages, BJ, call home, you can meet me. Little later, we can have a couple freeway. Sitting coach, smoking the roach, counting the money, dragging the goat. Focus on ruin in the rap career tonight. I can tell everybody I'm calling a headlight. Move the red light, half of the bread, I eh? Can't get caught, you can make it to the left, right? Better rub head, smoking that head to the head, smoking that junk to the head.
People, I need a mojito. People, I speak them with no revenge that often I eat them. Crack a smile, cuss and drink, brew them on the other side of the brain. With dopamine, relieve the pain. A little shot of that exotic haze. Mommy ready, she blaze. Broadcast, I put it live on stage. Sipping on that snotty pippin's insane and slowing, yo. Sometimes I be forgetting my name. I need a live and a living Sprite. Purple rhythms contact just right. I'll blend it till the end of the night. Sometimes I use a Heineken, and I don't do collider pins. Just some reefer and a lot of gin. Maybe it's the bromine that makes someone to know me. She my Sour Patch Mommy, cause we real, not phony. And I'm strong in the mind. See, I'm strong in the mind. And the brother so high, I'll be with a ozone beam.
Killing that shit tonight. Make some more noise for Swift Technique, y'all. Damn.
Everybody, I wanna draw your attention to the side of the stage over here. We got DJ Logic spinning for us.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
This next song is about hot ham.
Ho!
It's called Gabagool.
Deck like the barbecue. Read about my latest victim in the news article. Bought a few, I sold them all without a trace. Phone face, fold my hands and I say grace. Miscellaneous gems in a stolen safe. They paint mirrors on my face like Dr. J. I come through like the Wu talking Ghost and Ray. I keep the three on me just like Golden State. Run through your whole team, water paid. Undo and delete, you've been mistaken. Not as bitch made, you fucking sweeter than a cupcake. I can't take it. Taking plea bargains, as fake it and fraudulent. Y'all some wannabe police officers, wannabe peace offering. Should I stay colder than Steve Austin?
Searching but the truth's in us. Dig deep, you'll discover yourselves. It's destined and we controlling ours. We build and connect, we can touch the stars. searching, but the truth's in us. Just dig deep and you'll discover yourselves. It's destined and we control it ours. We build and connect, we can touch the stars.
Lord, please save my soul. These days here got me out of control. And all the things that ease my soul only bleed and lead me out of control. All these titties and asses got me fucking like a bunny. Drugs they prescribe sucking up all my money. See, Lord, this situation ain't never been funny. Have participation in the heist and ain't make never been money. So I try to search my mind and find a line. Said Illuminati would come and try to shine, but use my heart as a guide. Learn to swallow my pride, and it's up to me to be what I decide. But these crabs, they make me wanna stab. They bitch acting bad, man, make me wanna jab. What's the key to success? Clocking mad figures or being one with the all in the last picture?
The truth's in us.
What?
Dig deep, you'll discover yourselves. It's destined, and we control it all. We build and connect, we can touch the stars. Searching, but the truth's in us. Dig deep and you'll discover yourselves. It's destined, and we control it all. We build and connect, we can touch the stars.
Yeah. Big smoke blow. Mr. Roper, say something slick, coof, knots might choke it. Do-si-do, I throw the coke on the open road. Jack Burton, Big Trouble, Little Tokyo. Riddick Bowe in the Poconos. Customato in the Catskills. Give a wood like Pinocchio. Toast to coast with the dope. Money in the envelope. Toast to the goat. Y'all support popularity. Knock you off balance and make you forfeit your salary. Uphill battle. Fat fuck cutting calories. Bad luck and nothing fucking send in the cavalry. Paint a picture, hang it in the gallery. Still a back, write a track, I'ma call a battery. Yeah!
It's destined, and we control it all. We build and connect, we can touch the stars. Truth in us.
Time for the Burn Down All Stars, man. That's our favorite band. And give it up for DJ Logic over here. Oh my God. All right. So we're going to bring up a very special friend of ours. You may have heard him announcing us earlier. He's got his own band here in Philly. They're amazing. They're called Johnny Showcase and the Mystic Ticket. We're going to bring up Johnny Showcase right now to sing a little bit with us.
What's up, baby? How's everybody doing tonight?
You sexy thing, come on, let's get the thing, yeah. You
and gentlemen.
Oh my goodness. Did it just get way hotter in here? All right. We all want that. But you know.
Everybody in here, bro. You and everybody in here, bro. All
right, this next song is written by our keyboard player, Alex Ayala.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. It's a brand new song. We're gonna end our first set on a brand new song. We hope you enjoy it. It's called Cheese and Romance.
We'll be right back.
so much. We're going to take a very short break and be back in just about 10 or 15 minutes. We love you guys so much. Thank you. We'll see y'all real soon.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for Swift Technique. They will be back in just a little bit. Just a quick heads up, you can enter to win tickets to our New Year's Eve show here at Ardmore with Talking Heads tribute Start Making Sense. Just go to the box office. We will text the winner when the second set begins. In the meantime, put your hands together, my friends, for the one, the only, DJ Logic.
The little bit.